Okay, squash is one of the games that you burn the most calories at. So men and women, if you want to get in better shape, this is the game. But it's such a hard game on the body because it's such incredible sprinting and changing directions that you want to get your fitness up a bit. So you want to when you play, you will get fitter, but you want to train the body so you can absorb the shocks of the game. So one of the great stretches / strength building exercises, since you can see when I hit a ball, it's a lunge. So in yoga or martial arts, you also will do this type of pose. So since this is very similar to how you're going to hit a ball, I want you to do this pose. And if you can hold this for, let's say, 30 seconds, you're in pretty good shape. If you can hold it for a minute, you're in really good shape. If you can hold it for 2 minutes, you're in great shape. So just think that you're hitting the ball with it and just get into the pose and hold this pose like that. And this will work the legs, and it's going to force you to breathe properly because you don't want to be huffing and puffing when you're going around the court. So you do it on the forehand side, and then you do it on the backhand side. So you see my thigh is parallel to the ground, and I've got the racket in the ready position. So this is very similar to what I might do. So when you're playing squash, you're doing this endlessly. So it's one of the great workouts that you can get, and it's so fun, you don't really notice you're working out.